Hey guys, before I start this incredibly long video, I just wanted to give a little update about, for example, you see this, these words here, and the song is playing. Yeah, whenever a song plays, I'm just gonna put this here because, you know, for copyright issues. And, another update,
when you hear me talking like this, I'm going to be putting subtitles.
Yeah. Okay, so, enjoy the video.
Alright everyone, I'm afraid the Decepticons have found us. Those who have no weapons or fighting experience must stay here in the coach. Anyone who can fight, come with me. We'll have to face the Decepticons head on.
These Decepticons are nothing compared to the villains I've faced in my time.
Sorry, honey, I gotta go.
No, please!
Sir, what am I supposed to do with this?
Well, since Nausicaa has your sword, then I had to give you hers.
But it's so small and blunt. What am I supposed to do with it?
Don't worry, Santis. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Just before, these are the passages for express coaches, don't they?
Save it, Bone Crusher. I know what you're here for.
Do you know I'm here to sell those coins, right?
No, you're clearly working with the other villains who captured everyone. Therefore, as the only movies and cartoons left, you came to capture us.
Of course, I'm here to take you back to our mentors. The Council Tower.
You are? Is the rest of the Council there? Are all the movies there? Where are you keeping them?
I'm afraid I can answer that question, Nausicaa. However, I could take you back to find out who Gage is from.
Tell me, are you keeping them at the tower or not?
So, why aren't you out there fighting with them?
Well, without Baymax, I really can't do anything. I mean, I have my Megabot, but that's not much compared to what we're up against.
I can't take it anymore! Why are we just here? We should be running away!
I should be taking lots of pictures for the newspaper.
I don't want to ride in an old steam train. I'm getting out.
Wait, no, everyone, you need to stay here. No, stop, stop!
Here, boy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Crusher, put her down.
Oh, I have a bad idea.
Oh no, what is it with everyone and kidnapping princesses?
What is that blue fog is there?
Alright, Erza, you lead the charge.
As you wish, princess. I'm already captured. Well,
are you serious? You got captured already?
No!
Get him for the claws!
Hodgepodge!
You put him down right now, Bone Crusher!
Nausicaa, we have another problem!
You are fighting Bone Crusher! Captured all of these people that were inside your coaches!
Oh man, you gotta be kidding me!
Nausicaa, which he said, stay inside the coaches.
Sauron has taken over the tower?
Yes, he's claimed the tower for himself. To retain all of the lands inside.
And what about the movies and cartoons? Are they at the tower or are they not? I will not ask again, Bone Crusher!
Why tell you when I can just show you just right there and I'll take you there?
I got him!
With what?
Oh!
We still have the prisoners. But hey, look at the cage half full. Oh wait, it is full. Okay.
Well, they got away with everyone except that king guy.
Is the coast clear? Oh, they're gone, and I'm alive. Thank goodness.
Welp, the only ones who haven't been captured are the ones inside.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video from the-
Come on, we're not seriously just gonna stand here and let them get away, are we?
No, here's what we're gonna do. Elsa, Penelope, and Gon, you stay here with the non-heroes and keep them all safe. Make sure no one is hurt. Urza, you get Thomas back on his wheels. We're going after them.
Wait, I thought the episode was supposed to end here.
Well, guess not anymore.
You just had to, didn't you?
Photoshop from the newspaper.
Fine, going to be so happy with that, eh, brother?
But since when is he ever satisfied?
Unhand me, ruffian!
Guys, we have a problem.
We're not done with you yet, Decepticons!
They're after us!
But where are we?
Come back with my passenger!
Guys, look at me, delivery fast!
Come on, Dad, you're not even hitting the target.
Well, excuse me, Frank, but I don't have a manual for these things now, do I?
You just need to press that button.
Exactly! It's just one button! I can't aim with this thing! I can only use whatever's directly in front of me!
I'm not now! What do we do?
We'd ask you a bunch of questions, like where your hideout is and all that, but we know you're not gonna tell us unless we beat you up.
So we've decided to skip all the talking and go straight to the fighting!
Whatever you say, coach! Can you get it? Because there's coaches and no
man. You're still not aiming properly. There is no aim button!
Fake.
Oh, no, you don't. When we're done with you, you're gonna be reduced to scrap metal.
Oh, what?
Whoa!
How's that?
Yeah!
Take this and a little of that. Yeah, you like that? Yeah, I gotcha. I'm winning. Yeah, take that and that. I'm gonna beat them all.
Hey, Bone Crusher! Now that you're all warmed up, time to bring in the real heat. Fire Dragon Iron Fist!
Zainreborn?
Yeah?
Is that blood?
Maybe?
Natsu! You're going to pay for that!
Okay, let me cash your credits. That's odd. Where'd the green one go? What the?
Easy. Let's see how tough you are now, big boss.
Let go of me! What?
So much for the strongest team in fairy tale.
Come on, Dan, shoot them. I can't, they're not close enough! I can't shoot him unless he's directly in front of me!
Let's not waste one coming on happy now.
Don't celebrate yet, Bone Crusher! You still have to fight me!
And what can you do? I just defeated Fairy Tail's strongest team. Do you know how difficult that is?
Can't shoot him already, Dan! How many times do I have to say I can?
Light bulb! Come and get me, Rust Bucket!
That's it, Yahoo!
Can you do it now, Dan? No, Frank, I still... Oh, would you look at that? I can't.
Boss, wait for us!
Come back here!
Whoa there, Princess! We can't go after them in this state! I mean, we have three people who need medical attention immediately! I mean, four, but technically, Jack can't die, so... just three!
Ooh! That was actually quite good.
Is it over for real this time?
Yeah, now you can end the video.
Okay! Hey guys, thanks for watching the video from beginning to end! As for war, we're gonna give you a chance to become a part of this series too!
Mr. Tennisball, I'm pretty sure they already know about the whole voice acting thing.
Yeah, but it's still a good idea to tell them that-
Instead, I'm gonna tell you something different. In the last chapter, I said that Six was hiding in some of the videos, but it turns out she's only found in... one. But in this chapter, she's gonna be found in every video, sometimes more than once. So make sure you watch every video with your eyes open and see if you can find her. If you do find her, tell us in the comments down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.
Bye!
I'm afraid I can't answer that question now, Nausicaa. However, I could take you there to find out in cages, though. Did I just do it?